Dublin's fair city, where the girls are so pretty, I first set my eyes on sweet Molly Malone.
So I'm driving on the M50 from Dublin down to Bray. Bray is the village where 37 years ago, almost 38, I guess I was born there.
Alive, alive, oh, crying cockles and mussels. Alive, alive, oh.
I feel a bit like a salmon fish, you know, going back to where you came from. Last time I was here was, I think, 37 years ago. I was told that I was born in a camper, so it's gotta be some kind of camping place. At least back in the 70s, I don't know if it's still there today. So we're gonna have to look around to see if we can find the place where it all happened.
Alive, alive, oh.
Crying cockles and mussels. Alive, alive, oh. Welcome to Bray.
Most of my days I've spent life on the road. Took back road highways to meet the simple folk. Nights ran together in the haze of drink and smoke. So I left with the rise.
So the kind Irish lady said, I gotta go down there, to the right up the hill, and next to the Tesco supermarket, you should find that camping place.
I was born on the ocean. I'm a seaman.
Shake away, shake away the old chains of my life. Got a new love and open eyes.
Bye.
Ah!
So we're in the wrong place. It wasn't Bray, it was Shankill. A couple miles from here, so let's check out Shankill.
Crack! Like Bray! Why not Bray? I reached the
sky. So, I kind of got excited a bit too early. Now that I'm in love with this place called Bray, bad news. It was Shankill, but who knows, maybe Shankill is a nice place too. So we're going to head to Shankill now. Could wait
for the wave, could. Excuse me! How do I get to Shankill? Excuse me, sir.
First of all, I'm going to help you.
You're going to help me?
Yeah. Not a good introduction. Will I go around the car?
I was told that I was born in Shankill.
Yeah, you're in it now.
In a camping ground.
Yeah, it's gone.
It's gone?
Yeah. The camping ground was where that Alcavar is.
Would you have a ride with us? Or are you busy now?
No, no. I
come on in then. Could wait for the wave,
could have the greatest ride. This is the heart now of Shankill.
This is the heart of Shankill.
The heart. Now, I'm going to show you where you were born.
This is where the campsite
in
was?
In here, go in here. Now, the campsite closed down. It's an awful pity it didn't come about 10 years ago. The campsite closed down 10 years ago. You're now in where the campsite was. I'm here to stay.
This is the place where the campsite was?
This is the place where the Shankill campsite was up until 15 years ago.
And you came to Shankill in 1977?
I'll tell you
what. And I was born in 1977.
What month?
In December.
I came here in September. I'm 80.
You're 80?
This month.
So what's the secret of your success?
Plenty of sex. And.
So you're saying now that I'm here, I have to make a wish?
Well, you should do that. That's an Irish thing.
Is it?
Yeah, and if you make a wish, you know, your wish will come true.
Oh, okay. I like that idea. This must have been there when I was born. Everything else is new. Just gonna call Paul to make sure we're in the right place. Yeah, Paul. Okay. Right. Well, I'm in the place now, so this must be it. The only thing that's left here is an old tree. Everything else is new. Do you remember an old tree? It's So every human being has a story, and this is where mine began.